In the bustling city of Shendel, a woman stumbled upon a homeless family in the middle of the street. Without hesitating, she decided to adopt the whole family and provide them with a better life. As they settled into their new home, they came across a homeless cat and decided to take it in as well. One day, the woman heard one of the family members say, "Mama, I'm a criminal. I'm shocking everyone." Another family member responded, "I say right foot creak foot long on my D's, yeah," leaving everyone puzzled. Despite the strange utterance, they continued to live happily in their newfound home. However, their happiness was short-lived when a Tsar Bomba was dropped and they all tragically perished. Their time together, albeit brief, was filled with love and compassion, and they left this world as they had lived, as a united family. Thank you.